गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, क्लास फिफ्थ, सब्जेक्ट साइंस। आई एम योर साइंस टीचर राजीव कुमार। नाउ हेयर वी विल डिस्कस अकॉर्डिंग टू पॉइंट हेयर रिटन वन बाय वन। यू विल सी एंड ऑब्जर्व। यस, इन दिस पार्ट, पार्ट 10, यस माय डियर स्टूडेंट, वी विल डिस्कस सी द ऑब्जर्व टू हेयर। यस, फर्स्ट पॉइंट रिमेन एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द लेसन नंबर 4। यस, सेकेंड पॉइंट लेसन नंबर 4 pollination exercise and question answer we will discuss in this given video. See the observe, my dear student. Yes, now remain point first we will discuss now here. Yes, my dear student, pollination. Okay, so first of all, yes, already according to picture already here you will see. So basically two type of pollination, one is the self pollination, another second is the cross pollination. Yes, pollination, yes, can be done with the help of, yes, insect, wind or water, means that pollinator. Without pollinator will not be possible. Yes, if you will see, yes, any insect, okay, yes, wind, do you understand, supporting wind and water. So three condition for supporting this type of process. See the observe. So next is very important topic already given is here. See the observe, need for pollination. Why? So you will see here, yes, in this paragraph written, pollination is, yes, actually beneficial to plant and to pollinators. Yes, pollination result is production of seed and is necessary for many plant to reproduce. So what is the means of that? It's mean that, my dear student, if, yes, pollination, without pollination will not be got seed. Okay, so yes, it is very helpful for production of seeds, my dear student. See the observe one by one. Next, yes, here the point already written, you will see and observe, quick recall, my dear student. So many point already written here. Yes, previously I had discussed. So one by one you will read and carefully. New word also, yes, sepal, androecium, gynoecium, pollination previously I had discussed, my dear students. See the observe in this video. Now here we will discuss about the exercise. Yes, you will see here, tick the correct answer. Self pollination occur in the, yes, a point is a point, yes, the same flower first, second the different flower of the same plant, third, yes, different flower of the, yes, different plant, and fourth, both first and second. The answer is here. See the observe. Yes, both first and second means the same flower and different flower or same plant. Yes, B, have you seen two now here? Pollination gain are present in the filament, second anther, third is style, fourth is ovary. The where the correct answer? Yes, yes, the answer is here. Yes, anther. C, yes, ovule are present in the ovary, first, second stigma, third style, fourth filament. The answer is ovary. Okay, yes. D, question number 1, these are part, insect are attracted to the, to a flower due to the bright colored, yes, the petals, sepal, pollen grain and all of them. The answer is, correct answer is petals. Okay, and E, you will see here subpart question number 1, E, pollination can occurs by the insect, wind, water. So you will see the, by the insect will possible, by the wind, by the water. The answer is correct, all of them. Yes, you will see and observe, my dear student. Yes, Now, here, second, you will see, yes, question number 2, fill in the blanks, A, B, C, D, E subpart already given here. So you will see the A, the stalk of the flower is called, the empty space already given, the answer is pedicel, okay. B, the upper most part of the pedicel is called thalamus. C, the empty space are given, protect the flower in the bud state, sepal. Yes, D, a flower has how many holes? The answer is 4. A pollen grain are transferred from the stamen to the stigma by the process we will say pollination. Yes, next question number 3, right, true or false? The answer is here given. Yes, you will see here question 2 and false. If the comment will be right, should be write down true, and if comment will be wrong, should be write down false. Next is A, bisexual flower has both androecium and gynoecium. The answer is true. Cucumber is a bisexual flower, false. Yes, sepal attract insect, false. The stalk of flower is called thalamus, false. Okay, my dear student, you will see here the stamen consists of the stigma, style and ovary, false. Okay, see the observe one by one, you will see question number 4, subpart already here, A, B, C, D, E, F. Yes, we will discuss now in this video. Yes, my dear student, before this question 4 answer I will give. So first of all, we will discuss now here one the point also written is here, you will see. Yes, here the another hot question also given is here. Yes, why are the some flowers brightly colored and sweet smelling? The answer is here, yes, because attract insect for pollination. You will see here the answer is given is here, see the observe. Yes, very easily you will give answer. Flower are brightly colored and sweet smelling because they attract insect for pollination process. Okay, see the observe my dear student, one by one you will complete the given work exercise on your textbook, and hot question as that you should be write down on your book. Next you will see here life skill. Yes, plant are living things, do not step on the sapling and pluck flower by the fan. So yes, always you will care, it is very helpful for our atmosphere. See the observe, just for fun you will see, read this the, yes, the collect the different flower, press the between the leaf on your book, paste on the chart paper and write the each one of the name, write the below each of the unisexual and bisexual flower, take China rose or Gulmar flower and separately the various holes of the seed and parts of the flower. So my dear student, already this you will see and observe, yes, given work already here, observe for your practice, see the observe my dear student and read carefully. Yes, it is very helpful, practical thing should be, yes, read and carefully and observe, okay, and follow the given instruction as that written here, just for fun. See the observe, talk, discuss the dependence of plant on the animal also, you will, yes, what is the relation between, yes, is it without, yes, plant, yes, animal will not be survive, but animal without plant, yes, not possible, better life, yes, plant give us oxygen, okay, yes, and we will release, yeah, animal will release carbon dioxide necessary for plant. See the observe my dear student, read and carefully. Next question number 4 we will discuss now here. Yes, the question answer the following question we will discuss is here. Yes, question number 4, yes, A, the name the four holes flower, the write the function. Four holes already here. Return the sepal, petal, stamen, or another name, androecium, pistil, another name is gynoecium. You will see here the sepal that protect the flower during the bud stage, petal, they attract the insect and protect the reproductive organ flower. The stamen, androecium is the male parts of the flower to help to production. Pistil, gynoecium, your gynoecium, another name, it is the female parts of the flower and help to reproduction. B, question number 4, B is a part distinct between the unisexual and flower, as that should be write down the point wise. Yes, my dear student, unisexual flower have only one either male or female reproduction part, example cucumber and papaya. Bisexual flower have the both male and female reproductive parts, example China rose and gulmohar. See the observe, my dear student, you will write down in your fair copy. See the observe, science copy. C, yes, question number 4, C is a part, the distinct between the androecium and gynoecium. The answer is here, comment already written. See the observe, first comment, yes, androecium, it is the third house of the flower, it is the male reproductive parts of the flower, it consists of filament and anther. Okay, gynoecium, it is the four holes of the flower, it is the female reproductive parts of the flower, it is consists sigma, yes, stigma, style and ovary. See the observe, question number D. Fourth, D is a part, the distinct between the self-pollination and cross-pollination. Answer is self-pollination and cross-pollination. First point is written is here, it is the transfer of the self-pollination grain from the anther to stigma of the same flower to different flower or same plant. Next is cross-pollination, you will see here, it is the transfer of the pollen grain from the anther to anther of the one flower to the stigma of another flower of the same species. See the observe, my dear student, you will complete the given work on your fair copy. Science fair copy. See the answer next. Yes, have you seen? Yes, question number. Yes, E. Yes, have you seen? E. Yes. Why is the pollination an important process? Yes, it is very important. Pollination help in production of seed. Yes, my dear student, production of seed. Production of seed, and it necessary for many plant to reproduce. Okay, yes. F, subpart, question number 4, F, what is the pollination? Yes, the pollination is process which pollen grain get transferred from the anther to the stigma of a flower. See the observe, my dear student, please complete the given work on your fair copy. Yes, neat and clean should be writing. Yes, as that you should be write neat and clean writing, handwriting on your fair copy. See the observe, my dear student. Yes, I hope already given instruction should be follow all of you. Yes, one by one. Yes, question answer you will complete on your fair copy. And previously I had discussed lesson number 4 topics, so you will read carefully for inside question and prepare and focus on your given study point wise, already written here. See the observe, my dear student. Thanks to all, take care. Thanks.